So for this cake, you will require 5 eggs and 250 grams of butter. So what happened is I just got 200 grams of unsalted butter, and I'm going to use 50 grams of salted butter. But it just depends, I didn't get unsalted butter. So I'm using 250 altogether, and 250 grams of all-purpose flour, maida, and baking powder, vanilla essence, and salt, around 1/4 teaspoon of salt. And here what I have done is I have ground sugar. So I don't want this cake too sweet. So I'm going to use around 60 grams of sugar. I've ground this in the mixer. And I'm going to use a blender. And what else? 2 big bowls. And so let's get started.
A bowl and a spatula, another glass bowl. This is a flour, vanilla essence, baking powder, and these are the attachments to whip up the eggs and the flour separately after washing. And this is the electric powered beater. Some salt.
So five eggs into this bowl. Each egg weighs around 50 grams. So that's why I've used 5 eggs. These eggs are really big in size. Beat start. Beat the eggs. I'm going to add the sugar into this. Begin to mix this. I've just kept it on one, on speed one, and I'm going to blend this for a very long time. See that you keep it on low speed. Should mix slowly. This is my first attempt making a sponge cake. My first attempt in making a sponge cake. Let's see how well it turns out. Have been beaten for almost 5 minutes, and this is the texture that I've got. Okay. So I'm going to add the butter now. I think I'll make small pieces. So it will blend better instead of having an entire chunk. Mix this. See that you don't use the butter immediately after removing it out from the fridge. Let it thaw for some time. So it mixes well. Add the butter. Just add the all-purpose flour into a bowl. And salt. Baking powder around half a teaspoon. Spices which are ground, cinnamon and cardamom. And just mix this evenly. So I'm going to add in this half a teaspoon of vanilla essence. Honey, around 3 tablespoons. Mix this. And now add the dry ingredients. Okay, now since you find the batter too thick, you can add some milk. I just have some butter on this remaining. I'm just going to grease this pan. Preheat the oven at 180 degrees for around 5 to 10 minutes. Just going to pour this. It's been preheating for almost 10 minutes and keep it for another pages to 40. This oven was bought 1 year back. And I think it was bought for 3,000, 2 to 3,000.